COVID-19 booster jabs will now be mandatory for aged care workers right across the country, but states and territories can decide whether to mandate boosters for other industry groups. Under new advice from the Australian Technical Advisory Group on Immunisation, people aged 16 and older who've received a booster are considered up to date with their vaccines. Those who've had a booster shot more than 6 months after getting their second shot are considered overdue. National Cabinet also discussed the resumption of cruising in Australia. The Commonwealth is considering easing biosecurity restrictions, which would allow ships to return to our shores. The industry hopes to see cruising resume before Easter.